me wanna eat you. Every time I see you, it's like the first time I meet you. Fragrance like a flower, subtle and sweet too. Seductive and whatever, it might as well be see-through. Like my genie in a bottle. This could get me rich, look like a magazine model. Before you know it, he have her on a stroll. Fresh and ripe, complexion like Acapulco gold. If I had to guess just right, not a day old. Like a cradle robber, cop the off-shopper trailer load. Know the right number, you could get her. And hit it while you with a soul to the highest bidder. Like fruits and berries, bring daddy loot in a hurry. Just be cute, don't worry. Type to make a nigga hallucinate and admit it. Then she started losing weight, letting everybody hit it. Unlike Allie, sometimes she get bitter. Always kept me happy, never had a problem with her. She used to let me use her back when I was looser. Respect her to this day and never did abuse her. I told her I'd be faithful, but she don't believe me. I probably could have been if I never met Evie. She made me feel all fuzzy inside, it's loco. You won't get nowhere nearer if you're broke though. Kept a shorty man finding much thinner. If caught, I get mad time just for touching her. So much for hymens. So fly, she should be in the sky with diamonds. Little young thing, she like to do the tongue thing. At times, she would play hard to get, fronting or something. She made me feel like the number one king. Run into her now, and we'll still catch a fun fling. Met her out in Central Park, that's one sign. Had the guard mental, a spark reflecting sunshine. She said, you need to stop messing with that white girl. She fucking with your head and got your heart in a tight girl. We messed around once or twice, but she don't know me. She helped me get money at the Dunch Price OT. Plus, she from Colombia, so she really Spanish. Cooking on to make a cat bank account vanish. And Miss Hazy, older woman, mature black. Every time she sees me, I end up getting cold back. All she want me to do is blaze it crazy. The only one complains that she made me too lazy. Sugar mommy laced me with the butter navy AV. Just her way to make up for the headaches that she gave me. It's all gravy when I'm done getting my Mac on. Allie is always there to help me get back on.
In other news, the UN Security Council has issued its final petition asking for Doom's surrender.
Oh, no.
Oh, you blithering fools! Have you no appreciation of superior intelligence?
No one, you fuck off!
Word live from the President of the United States. Doom can shove it.
What?
Rather, Doom's demands are officially rejected.